senior scientist from Lockheed Martin. I have 27 patents and have changed the world several times. They would give me pieces of UFOs, and I would come to my laboratories. There are three elements which the UFO is contained. One is tellurium, the other is germanium, the other is palladium. And not only that, but the things pick up and fly using anti-gravity. They're approximately 4.5 to 5 feet tall. We have a total of at least 18 that exist and operate with our facility. Now notice the eyes are different, nose are different, but they do have